chance. I know you want to pound it. You hold on, just hold on. I'm here and I'm with you. I'm here too, I feel you. But through, I know this. I've seen it 100 times. One more time. With you and I, I'll pull you close. Then we'll say goodbye.
Inside, but you
bit of sweat. I'm alright. Who's harassing us tonight? You best friend is not your girlfriend. Yourself into a liar's hole. You made a little spark to live inside. It's now a fucking fire of control. When the morning comes, you act surprised. And when the word gets out, you will get old. Every day I try to live your life, and every little scandal will unfold. Now we're dead, and now we're inside. We're dripping in sweat, and feel alright. Touch tonight, your best friend is not your girlfriend, Shireen. Do you want it, Shireen? I want it too, Shireen. Do you want it, Shireen? I want it too. Everybody. From my view, I can't really see anybody up in the seats. It looks like there's about 30 people here. Maybe 40. But it really doesn't matter to us, because even if there's two people here, we're going to play the same way we always play. Because 2 years ago, we started this band as an idea. And it's kind of ironic that we're playing a show about futurism and tomorrow, because when we started this band, that's what we believed in. So when they asked us to be a part of this, we thought it was really cool because of that idea. You have a bunch of people in one area that actually have the ability to change the world by the way they think and what they create, and we think that's really hella cool. So we try to do it with our music. And so, if you just sit there and you just watch us, or you sing along, or you clap along, but if you're really here, and you give us just a little bit of yourself, we will give you everything we have. Because whether there's two people, or 100,000 people, it's really important to us. Because this isn't a joke, this isn't about a paycheck. We're called Angels and Airwaves, and we believe in something, and you're gonna hear about it tonight. So we're gonna start right now. So this song in particular, it's about being in a situation that you don't feel comfortable in. And it could be a personal struggle with your family or your job or a relationship. And we would say, as the bombs come in and start leveling the city that you live in, you can see a little pinprick of light and you can find your way out. That's what this song's about. So we will do it for you. come and it'll part us town, but I'll still have you. So I'll stay.
How'd you do? You're really sad. I see babies cry. I watch them grow. Learn much more.